What's up, guys? This is Coach Donnie with ElevateYourself.org. As always, there's an interesting backstory behind this game. The top three teams, which include the Slugs, Darkside, and my team, are only one or two sets away from edging each other out to taking the first place league standings. If we want to finish the league first place before playoffs next week, then we have to win at least one set to solidify and maintain our first place standing. Unfortunately, we are missing four guys because they are currently in Montreal, Canada for the Chinese Nine-Man National Volleyball Tournament. Clay and I are also playing in the tournament, but we are flying out on Friday morning so we can at least still play for that Thursday night. We have the lefty right side sub, Chris, who's been playing really well for us, so we're excited to have him sub. And the other three positions include guys from the Cal Men's Volleyball Club team, Jasper the middle, Chris the other outside, and Tony the libero. Last time that we played Slugs, we swept them 2-0, but it was pretty close. And if you want to watch that game again, make sure that you click on the link up here. Even though we beat the Slugs 2-0 last time, we're missing over half our team. And the reason why our team has been successful this season is because we've been playing together for the last 7 years and have built a really solid chemistry. So hopefully we can establish some chemistry right away with the new guys.